A man and his daughter were badly hurt in an ATV crash in Dover-Foxcroft last night. Police say they found an 11-year-old girl and her father with serious injuries near a home on Mayo Street. According to police, they were both taken to the hospital, but that girl was later flown to a hospital in Bangor. Maine state law requires anyone under the age of 18 to wear a helmet on an ATV, but investigators did not say if the girl was wearing one or not. The Maine Warden Service is now investigating that crash.